trap inside my own thoughts. And it's so dark, I feel so lost. Can't find a light and I can't escape the demons hiding inside my brain. I try to smile, say I'm alright. I try to fight when I can't fight. I hurt myself maybe once or twice to numb the pain inside, but it won't go away. So tell me, should I go or stay? But do I have to try?
Oh,